And it looks like they all get out in the same line that they lined up in. Matthew getting a little squirrely, but holding on to the lead early on. Nigel right behind him, landed in third, and Paul in fourth. Nigel trying to take a tight line and find Matthew G. It's going to be a good battle for the Novice A main. Keep it up for those guys. This is race two, Novice A main. Race three, think about getting ready soon. Race three is a D main for 17.5 to Dance Stop. Ralph, Doug, Shumsky, Hojo, four, Chuck Nasty, and John. If you're still cool, that's race three, you gotta keep it up. One down, four to go, Matthew, Nigel, Landon, and Paul. Matthew crossing the loop right now in that white car. The squeeze is going down the side. That's your leader. Nigel in second. Black. I know we did that. Number five. Chance one to sell off. Paul. Hold your hands down here. So Matthew in the lead, followed by Nigel and Landon Dodd. So Paul, oh, big crash on the straightaway, crash on the straight. And Paul, is your car okay? We have to pull it off, it's too slow. Okay, you got it. Go ahead and clock you in on that one. All right. Nigel clocking in, he's in second. Landon in third. And your leader on the straightaway, Matthew G. Taking steps, Matthew G. Landon up to second. And Nigel in third. Paul after fourth. 40 seconds left to go. Race two, you guys can be up next. That's 17.5. That's up to D-Man. D-Man. So Landon now in second place. Nigel behind him. Nigel's in that red. Oh, and he goes off the straightaway. There goes the battle. Nigel right behind him. Good battle between Landon and Nigel. Oh, that's a cut. You're going to have to let him pass you. There you go. Thank you. All right, guys. It's race to the line. Paul, you're done. Matthew, you're done for the win. Just waiting for the last two, and Landon pulls out the stop for second place. Nigel, third. Good race, guys.